Hi, this is a tutorial on how to use the Unreal To Godot Exporter to export skeletal meshes with animations. We have this free pack from Epic's monthly giveaway for October 2024. I have already integrated it into an Unreal 5.4.4 project along with the exporter. For integrating the exporter plugin, there is another video I already made, so you should check that first. Okay, so we have a dozen characters in this scene. The first important thing, let me click this. The first important thing is that a skeletal mesh actor needs to have the animation mode set to used animation asset. Those are all the skeletal meshes in this pack. It's not necessary to spawn a unique skeletal mesh actor for each unique animation like it is in the scene, because the exporter will just create a single GOB file with all the animations inside it. Now just export as usual. Hit OK. Now in Godot, small note, it may crash when importing a lot of assets, so just reopen the project as many times as necessary. After opening the scene, you'll see the same skeletal mesh instance a lot of times. But when you go to its prefab, you'll get an animation player with all the compatible animations. Each individual character from the scene will have this. So that's pretty much it. If you've got questions or suggestions, write them in the comments. Thanks for watching.